In your booklet, you will find diagrams of exercises. You should start these before you come in for your surgery to increase the chance of a positive outcome after your surgery. It makes your recovery a lot easier and hopefully a lot quicker as well. The first exercise is ankle pumps. So you'll be doing this lying in your bed. What you want to do is put your toes to your ceiling and paddle your feet. You want to do this 10 to 15 times.